Living like Larry, I do that every day. See a nigga on my block that we gon' have to slay.
So it's Ego Gang forever. PBS track separating us, but now we are together. Ego Gang isn't finished. We gon' teach it to the youth and show them Ego Gang the truth and what we all came here to do. We Ego Gang, we never lose. We everywhere, we on the news. We in your food, we in your air that you need to survive. Shout out Larry, that's my guy. Knew him since 2009. He go stupid on his life, lifting weights until he died.
Oh man, goddamn,
I wanna be there.
Cause I can. RIP my nigga Sam. RIP my nigga X2. The rip that next to us gonna die. That's where it all drop unless it flies. May you rest in heaven and up in the sky.
I didn't worry, 14th never will forget that day. When Eco World got taken down and I was mad for 7 days. And all those RIP Eco World comments were a waste of time.
Now that Chico is alive, we gon' share his message worldwide. In America, in Europe, North Korea, and in Africa. They gon' hear about Eco World even in Romania, Australia, Lithuania, Slovenia, Albania, anywhere. But I'ma need your help to get it there.
Living like Larry, 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 living like Larry.